can be like me, I will be happy. They are not. I will show you some reality. The existential realities of life is a great contrast. This is what you will understand. I hope you understand what is existential. Actual life. Public discourse is often hijacked by a vocal minority influenced by connected. Why not we have my aims? They will say that. Because aims itself is being misused, which are part of a penitentiary structure. So I will raise some of this. This view graph is available here. So it is all available for you. So this point you try to remember. This approximate but correct. Indian society has got very static. The time of dawn is 25. But 25 becomes very difficult to catch. So the top one will be 100 million rich and super rich. It will be a Gram Panchayat leader to Mukesh Ambani. Many politicians. Now you will ask me, where is this? I am not getting this wealth in that $10 million. I have taken into account the amount of a huge black money which is available in India, which is a reality. If you take that, it is not very high. It is only 24 million families. That's all. That number may go maximum to 150. That's all. Won't go further. Then, upper middle class. Some of you may belong to the upper middle class. I started off in the lower middle class just when I am retired now with the arrears and other things. I have just gone to this level.
Qualified.
Okay. But many of you may start off somewhere here. Your chances of going here. But your aspiration will be you will always want to become rich. That is what the whole media is about. Nothing wrong. See, I am telling it. Like a clinical practice, you understand a doctor is clinical. I am just telling as it is. I am not making any value judgment on it. Then 200 million will be middle and lower level. That they will not be put under generally as a poverty. This one is the bulky way. Poorly skilled, struggling and hard working. Okay. Now, this you should remember. I have often covered it. Healthcare expectations vary across the pyramid. This is what you should understand. You want to reach all, you will understand. You want to look at a tertiary, then it is one thing. IT driven, this one, that, etc. Can you access my personal data security? That's another one. That's also there, reality. But it will be a small group. All through the pyramid things vary. Oh, sorry. Not dependent on a single parameter like income. Very often people will take one regression coefficient and then say that I got a 0.7 fit and then okay, it is not true. Here it is not, will not fit in just because above a discipline bracket they will expect something else. It's not true. Then I have put something here. You see this. Almost all Indians look at modern allopathy with many glasses. What do I mean? You read that, no? Almost all Indians look at modern allopathy with many glasses. No, it's not. It's okay. Almost, you even in the elder generation, when you are having a problem, you will go and doctor will say, take an antibiotic. 5-day course, the doctor will say. The second or third day you find all your things have symptoms have disappeared. Then you think, Jada antibiotic lena achha nahi, abhi thoda chavalapa jarurati. Okay? Indians on one side, the moment when they are in trouble, they will go to allopathy. The moment when they are sort of temporary relief, they then take alternate medicine. From naturopathy jayega. I know one young lady. She had to go to instructor of him, that is taking out of the uterus. After which, you have to do a compulsory endocrine treatment. She said, no, nothing doing, I will go to Jindal. She is suffering. Okay, these are all things. So, this is another thing you will have to remember. And you have to be in the side of truth. as often as you can, though you have to take care of the customer. So you are going to have a continuous conflict in this. Rich and now I have just expectations. Rich and super rich, including BGA, 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 whatever they want. They will go to AIMS. The earlier used to be packing into AIMS. Now, packing into John Hopkins and Texas and so many things, they all want abroad. All that expenses go into the CGHS system. That's why the cost goes. It just moves. So, the local, there is, on the contrary, the village panchayat will be very rich. Hame to bhai Delhi AIMS aa gaya to usko bahut bada ho gaya. So it varies. Considerably, the Bellur hospital may be there, etc. From rural India, the corporate world, the people, the power, everything varies. Upper middle class desires everything which are suffering. They want everything. But their pulse is very intense. Money is a constraint. The private sector hospital boom is mainly due to them. That is a pseudo thing which has been put. Middle lower middle class are cash constrained, would like to have access to good hospital. Afraid of health care costs. They don't know what to do. That is that they say problem, ye both charge karta hai, all that will come. The nation health insurance sector is around the upper middle class and the middle class, not the lower middle class. So this is where lot of possibility of thinking new financial instruments coupled with plenty of things. Details in the bulky way are afraid of falling asleep. They will not go. They get mostly they live by corporate medicine. Only in deep trouble, then they go visit a parallel doctor, PFCA. Their healthcare, they say, kuch nahi hua to theek hai, thoda dawai de di. The fellow in this world, drugstore becomes a pharmacist, he will call him as pharmacist. Quack in a technical term, but because of them, these Indians are living. You have to recognize this. It's a very sad reality. Then I will quickly go through the statistics. 0.7 hospitals, you remember this, suddenly I will ask a question in between to see whether you have seen it properly or not. 0.7 hospital beds per 1000, world is 3.796. 0.59 doctors, world is 2.25. Two-thirds of these doctors is in urban area. 75% the services in dental orthopedics in private sector. Only 40% in the communicable diseases. 68% of the established hospitals are in private. Private sector has got 75% specialist and 85% of the technology. These are some data which are growth in private sector surveillance, hospital beds, bed occupancy is only 44% in private sector, 66% in public sector. Indian healthcare industry is growing, that is urban medical tourism. Don't think that 30% is very big, it's a small, therefore it is growing. So less than 10% of the population covered by health insurance. Courtesy Achala Kanna. He has written a very elaborate one of it. Bulky base is mostly in rural areas and first talking affordable access. In the urban slums, those in urban slums can land up in a government hospital. Somewhere. Those in rural areas are only 0.2 doctors per 1000. I earlier said, I said 0.59 per 1000. How it is becoming now I am putting 0.2 per 1000? Tell me. Why I am doing it? That is 0.59 per 1000 I said overall. Now I am putting, now yes, please. Then you tell it. Look like this, yeah.
Sir, that was the average of
for rural.
No,
how did I derive it? I'll tell the earlier one, you see it.
Sir, you mentioned that
2/3 of these doctors are in urban areas. Now I derived from it. Okay? One third. So I'll get it to 2/3 of it. Okay. 1/3 only are there, correct. So they have the rush to nearby towns, poorly equipped. BSCs in villages have few diagnostic capabilities. It's not possible to give them electricity problem, 400 million Indians don't have electricity at all, you should know that. Many people say, keep all the diagnosis, don't work. Also, economically, 1,000 population of a village or even 2,000 population of a village, you can't put a 25-30 lakh worth of people. Also, qualified doctors would not like to stay in rural areas. None of you would like to. You would like to visit for results, not stay. And it is understandable. Because not only for your own career, but for parents will be having a problem, you are worried about when you grow big, you get children, which nursery school I will put, on when the problem comes. So, these things we have to understand. Instead of saying rural survey, the fellow you put somewhere is no use. You have to understand the real sociological compulsion. Modern clinical delivery without a minimum of these, I learned it from a lot of doctors, is no use. So basically, telemedicine is talked about, but unless you have a doctor nearby, you can't run a telemedicine through a technician who just takes the radiologist or what to look. That is a clinically trained doctor, she or he will know what it is. That means you need an access to that. That is why we thought about it, I am going to go fast forward. We had a mobile diagnostic. Are you aware of this, any one of you? Mobile diagnostic center in Uttarakhand?
Yeah.
Yeah, you may be aware. But others, younger students?
Yes, sir.
Where, who knows it? What? Tell me, the one which has done in Uttarakhand. Who said yes? Yes, please, I would like you to say, don't worry, if you make a mistake, doesn't matter.
So these are the mobile vans having their bodily set up in it, and the test are being formed in the van itself.
No, that is, are you aware of this particular one working in Uttarakhand? Mobile means it can go.
Yeah,
so this has done with a very great care of planning. You require those three diagnostic things, without which, without X-ray, I am told by all doctors, without X-ray taking, they cannot finally conclude whether a person is having a TB or not. So like this, there are few things are there. So they all felt that this needed. How do we do? That reach was not available. You can't go to a village. So in Uttarakhand, placing them, we inverted the problem, placed them in Almora, which is good. Then it will go empty. And I work continuously. I will quickly show. I will quickly show because that has gone to the one by Dr. Chandrasekhar Pant. Then there are a lot of people available, others. First major demo was there and the state government worked very closely. Doctors and paramedics stay in Almora, good school and other facilities. 10 days at a stretch, it has become E, A has become E, there's a mistake there. So, village roads, they want 5 days off. They give them 5 days off. There is a very complex process which we did. I'm not going to say all that. But the important thing is, you have to have 124 long feet long because it can't go in many places. So therefore, it becomes very, at that time, you saw something special was there for cancer. This is planned around 2000. Was Nargis, but it's very big. Huge one, but only on cancer. Then you have to put a diesel generator because there is none. Without it, it won't work. So some of these details were covered. It has covered, see, 400 million covered, many more erratics, 400 million are uncovered by electricity. Then the equipment cannot function, that is why we have to do that. Next, X-ray, ECG, gynecological table, one lady doctor and one lady physician, compulsory. They will go in a quarry's back. Now they will be taking in the work. Radiologist, etc. I'm going to go fast forward. Operational response, this is a very good management idea. To give it to a state government, can't run. Tight factors here, it is not built for money. A state government did. That was engineering college. That is what did it. And it did so well, you just see this. This is the statistics you should see. 5.5 years, but this thing, almost there 1018, almost one camp every alternate day, treating about 1 lakh patients, 54 per BPM, 60 per month. Only one scheduled wound was missed during the fight. And I saw a third party evaluation, USAID evaluated it in detail. And they have expanded their given. I got many of the data from them, reaching the unreserved community, some posts. Evaluation from the BSIR operated van and the strong management structure demonstrated independence, that is very important. Ensure attendance and provide a major range of services. So then they fixed their approach. That is regularity. Regularity, this date will come what may. The scale up in partnership with USAID started. I am not going to go into this. Everything, now fast forward. The USAID thing was very successful. Then fast forward scaling up, it has led to NRHM. So much. Yes.